That is a Jeep in the water at Taylor Point Marina. WBZ viewer says it lost traction while trying to get a boat in or out of the water. Now, if you've ever been on a boat ramp, you know how they can get pretty slippery with seaweed. The viewer says it appears that was the culprit here, causing the Jeep to slide into the water. Thankfully, nobody was injured. Katie Johnston for CBSN Boston.